Dalton and the most productive running back in the state on the road taking on the top team in 6A. That's Dacula. Jahmyr Gibbs leading the state. And he does break off a big run here. He ended up getting some big runs late. You just can't stop him. But this was Dacula's domination. Off the deflected pass, Caleb Edwards with the diving INT. And it leads to the touchdown run by Kyle Eford, his first of two in the first half. Dacula, no sweat. They roll it up. 49-18 is the final.